It's our pleasure to welcome you on board American Flight 2300 with nonstop service to the Dallas-Fort Worth International Airport. We're very glad to have you all here with us this evening. As the captain mentioned, just under 2 hours, we'll set to touch down at the Dallas-Fort Worth Airport. At this time, if you would, please give your undivided attention to the flight attendants who will be in the aisle to demonstrate the fleet features of this Boeing 737 aircraft.
American Airlines flight, on its way to one of our many destinations across the globe, made possible by our dedicated team members who all do it for one reason. You. That's why your safety and well-being are so important to us. Let's go through some in-flight instructions so we can get you safely on your way. First, make sure your seat is upright, all larger electronic devices are put away, and your tray table is stowed. Seatback device holders must be stowed for taxi, takeoff, and landing. If you have a carry-on, place it all the way under the seat in front of you. Larger carry-on luggage goes in the overhead bin. If you have a handheld device, please switch it to airplane mode now. If your electronic device falls into your seat, please do not adjust your seat and contact a crew member for assistance. If you are seated at an overwing exit, your window shade must remain open for taxi, takeoff, and landing. If you haven't already fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap so it's tight across your hips. To open your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle. And remember, seatbelts should be fastened whenever you're seated in case of unexpected turbulence. U.S. law requires compliance with lighted and posted signs and crew member instructions. All flights are non-smoking, including e-cigarettes. It's against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy the lavatory smoke detectors. Doing so may result in a fine. The safety card in your seat pocket explains the safety features of this airplane, including the location and operation of exits and flotation devices. But of course, don't hesitate to ask our crew members questions. This airplane has 2 exit doors in the front, 4 window exits over the wings, and 2 exit doors in the back. Take a moment to locate the nearest one, and keep in mind, it may be behind you. All door exits have evacuation slides to use in the unlikely event of an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, life rafts are located in marked ceiling compartments. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If needed, exit path lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from an overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. You should always put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag is not inflated. Life vests are located under, next to, or between your seat. For help locating them, see your safety card. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. Take the vest out as shown on the safety card and put it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube. In the water, a light on your vest will automatically illuminate. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a crew member. See your safety card for more details on how to use it. We will be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. Individual reading light controls are at each seat. It's our honor to care for you on your journey. If you have any questions, please refer to your safety card or ask any of the crew members as they do their final cabin check. And as always, let us know if there's anything we can do to make your time with us more enjoyable.
Gentlemen, your safety and well-being are always our top priorities at American Airlines. To adhere to Centers for Disease Control recommendations, we now require all customers to wear face coverings, secure securely over mouth and nose for the duration of the flight. Wearing a face covering helps protect you and those around you and demonstrates consideration to others traveling. While it is acceptable to remove your face covering when eating or drinking briefly, you must wear your face covering at all other times during the flight. If you're unwilling to follow this requirement, you may not be allowed to fly with us in the future. In the event oxygen masks drop from an overhead compartment, remove any face covering prior to placing the mask over your nose and mouth. For your safety, we've made some temporary changes to our onboard service. On this flight, we will not be providing a food and beverage service. If you need something, please let us know. Please refrain from placing used cleaning wipes, tissues, or other disposable items in the seat back pocket or toilets. We will now be walking through the cabin to ensure that everyone is wearing a mask. Thank you for your cooperation and understanding. Now more than ever, we appreciate you choosing American. Thank you for your attention. Enjoy your flight. For those of you who'd like to read, I will be dimming the cabin lights momentarily. If you look just above your seat into the service panel, you'll locate your reading lights, a blue flight attendant call button, as well as your air vents. I'll give you a few moments to locate your reading light before turning off the lights.